Nice, Dave.
Here's a look at our second card, Matt Orem, 2012 rated player from Mobile, Alabama. Followed by Nate Goss, current world champion, 1030 rating. He's from Capitola, California. Steve Rico, PDGA number 4656. Miramar, California. He's got 1,035 rating. Chris Heron, Madison, Wisconsin. Rated 999. Let's follow these guys on this hole and see how they play it. Dave Feldberg in the woods, 360 feet on hole E will get you to the short pin placement and give you a real good look at the long pin, another 100 feet around the corner. Scott and Dave both had some trouble in the woods. Dave is hiding in the woods back there. Left, a 330-foot Anheuser shot. Unless you're Scott Martin, then it's a wide-open hyzer. Hole 14, 1,038 feet. Slightly elevated to Dave Felker on a tee. Sugar Shack. Josh Anton. And Scott Martin. We've only heard a 1-3 on this hole, and that was Barry Schultz, who rolled it down the road that parallels the fairway on the right. And with a long upshot and putt, he nailed his 3. This is Scott Martin's second shot. Thank you. a rare four on this hole, and Dave Feldberg has the opportunity to match that mark. Scott and Al will be putting for fives. Dave can make a four with this putt. Oh, that's a jet lag putt, Dave.
My bad, baby.
Perfect.